Paramedics are pleading with parents to keep a watchful eye on children after a spate of fatal accidents. In the latest Victorian tragedy, a five-year-old boy died after brickwork from a fireplace collapsed on him.
The freak accident led to an unthinkable loss for a Sale family, a five-year-old boy crushed to death by a crumbling brick chimney.
It is a very sad thing for the family.
They're going through a hard time.
Sadly, it's one of many accidents across the state which have claimed young lives. A three-year-old boy has died in hospital after being struck by a high-speed V-line train in Wallace on Monday. The same day, an 11-year-old boy was killed in a quad bike accident on a farm north of Shepparton, while there's been a number of toddlers fatally run over in their family driveways.
We have had a number of incidents these school holidays, so the main message to parents and to carers is that children are unpredictable.
Intensive care flight paramedic and father of three, Matt Shepherd, says such incidents have a profound effect on emergency services.
It's not just dealing with the patient, it's dealing with the people at the scene as well. So you often have distressed family members, family parents and brothers and sisters and so forth.
With the onset of the warmer months, parents are being urged to be particularly vigilant outdoors.
Each year in Victoria, 81,000 children are rushed to hospital suffering preventable injuries, the biggest cause of child deaths across the country.
A lot of injuries are preventable, but children are children, and children will get into all sorts of mischief no matter what we do to look after them.
Hermione Kitson, 10 News.